Hello, everyone. It's that time of year again. A time for light to pierce the darkest night. A time for hope. Oh, it looks like someone isn't as merry this year. Better send someone down to help.
You sent for me, sir?
Yes. It appears we have someone who is tired of Christmas.
Tired? Of Christmas?
Yes. Yes, I know. It happens from time to time.
Could someone pass the yams?
Take a good look at that face.
Why?
Because that's the guy who needs our help.
Why? Is he sick?
Worse. He's apathetic.
Oh no.
Every year, it's the same songs, it's the same stories, it's the same lights, smells, foods, gifts. You get the idea. It can all be a bit tiresome if you lose track of what's important.
Excuse me.
Now go down there and change the course of that man's life.
Now?
The situation is dire.
What'll I say?
Offer him hope.
Alrighty.
How's it going? Here, have a seat.
Who are you?
A friend. I hear you've been having some trouble with Christmas this year.
Well, yeah. Doesn't everyone?
You'd be surprised. What if I told you I could give you a little bit of hope this season?
Hope? What I hope for is for the season to be over.
What if I told you I could end the season?
Really? I wouldn't have to deal with Christmas this year?
No, when I say end the season...
Gee, thanks!
Removing the birth of Christ... This really isn't going to be what he expects.
That's a very interesting way to offer hope.
Well, I just thought that he could use a new perspective.
But removing the birth of Jesus from history?
I think he'll end up appreciating how Christmas changes the world.
You better go check on him.
I need to get more sun.
How's it going?
What happened? Where is everybody?
There's no need for the family to gather. There is no family to gather.
What?
Well, you asked me to remove Christmas.
No, I asked for this year's season to be over.
You asked me to remove Christmas from history.
That's impossible.
Well, look around.
The decorations are gone! There's no snow! Why is it so dark? There's no Christmas music! I'm okay with that.
Everyone's gone.
I think he's starting to feel the weight of this.
Yeah, I think he's starting to understand.
How are you going to teach him why it's important that Christmas is the way that it is?
You don't think he'll learn it on his own?
Maybe, but it'd be difficult. You should go down there and walk him through it.
How's it going?
You always ask me that.
Well, yeah. It's because I'm wondering how you're doing.
This is a lot to take in. I didn't realize taking Christmas would make the world so dark.
Well, yeah. Without the light of the world, what is there to hope for?
What do you mean?
I'll show you.
I know that you are tired of the Christmas season. But what did you think the world would be without the birth of Jesus? I know that this story gets told in the same way every single year. But did you ever wonder why? Why was Jesus born of a virgin in a town that no one had ever heard of? And why was Jesus born not even in an inn, but in a stable, in the lowest place that he could be? Why were the shepherds the first people to be told? It's because with all of this, God is revealing something about his love for you, his love for me, his love for all. Each one of these pieces is set there by God. Each has a purpose. And if they call Jesus the light of the world, don't you think it would crumble if you took just one of those pieces away? After all, how could we get to the cross without the birth of the Savior?
Do you think he understands now?
I really think he does.
What do you want me to do? What am I supposed to do? I know the world needs light, but how do I put it back?
What do you know about that? Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, Auditorium! Merry Christmas, Commonwealth! You old wonderful media tape office! Hey! Merry Christmas, Jake!
And a Happy New Year to you!
Hey! Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas!
Sing glory to the newborn king. Peace on earth.
Merry!
You carved the turkey.
God and souls rock inside. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing.